looks like it looks like it could be a natural rock slide right here. If it didn't snap in the rock at the bottom. The only way you can get to the base of it is to go way down and get the creek and walk all the way back up. And it's 26 feet.